And what a six-man tag we'll have here tonight.
Oh, yes.
The epitome of arrogance.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Randy Orton.
Well, it was put up or shut up last night at Unforgiven. Randy Orton had a, well, he had accused Carlito of being nothing more than catchphrase. And guess who got shut up?
Randy Orton with a very impressive victory. And a spirited matchup, a match I love that match. I love Unforgiven from start to finish. As you can tell, my pipes are a little worse for wear tonight. What a night it was last night. What a night we're having tonight.
And that victory that Randy Orton won last night, you know how you best describe it? He pulled it right out of thin air. Because if you remember, Carlito was coming off the top rope with a move that probably would have done Randy Orton in, and somehow, I've never seen anything like it. Randy Orton catches him in midair with an RKO. It was amazing.
It was an amazing counter. And Orton, of course, got his lip busted, got stitches in his mouth. He's addressing that with his...
Despite the fact that there was enough trauma to my beautiful face to require stitches, I still won my match last night at Unforgiven. My performance was one of the most courageous in wrestling history.
Wow.
I proved without a doubt that not only am I the future of the WWE, the future of Raw, I am the future of the wrestling industry. Nobody can deny it. Nobody can deny it.
Now what?
I have no idea. Well, I do know that that's the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Johnny Nitro, along with
witchy
woman.
I don't know why you want to describe Melina as a witchy woman.
You know, in the current WWE magazine, Melina said she liked to have sex with men that kept their socks on.
What? What page is that on? Sex with who? No, wait a minute.
She likes having sex with men who don't take their socks off.
I gotta read the rest of that article.
Johnny Nitro, with Melina's help, able to turn back the challenge of Jeff Hardy at Unforgiven.
I'm gonna keep my socks on when I read that article too, JR.
That woman cannot be trusted.
I don't wanna trust her, I wanna...
The future of the industry, huh?
That's right.
You know what, Randy? If anyone here is the future of the industry, it's me. Yeah, and for all you out there who think that watching me talk is like watching paint dry, watch this.
Oh, there it is. Intercontinental champion, all right.
After all the hype about Jeff Hardy's comeback, look who's still your Intercontinental Champion.
That throws a man right now.
Hey, Randy. Where's your title, buddy? Oh, that's right. You don't have one. And you know what, Orton? You've been coasting on your reputation for years. That's right. You're all talk. And while you've been talking about getting to the top, some of us have been actually making it to the top.
You know what, Johnny? You got balls, what? I'll give you that. You got balls, I will give you that. But you know what? I got a fact for you. I got a little fact for you. I could take that Intercontinental Championship from off your waist.
Try.
Whenever I want.
Right now.
And not only that, Johnny Nitro.
Come on, try it, Randy. You don't...
Not only that. Shut your mouth when I'm talking. Not only that, but... I could take your girl like that.
Why don't you ask her what she thinks about you, huh?
A battle of the egos in the center of the ring.
Good. I want to hear
guys don't know what you're talking about. Because I should be the Intercontinental Champion. I'm 23 years old. I'm a masterpiece. And I'm the future of this business.
Well, I,
Hey. And you want to know why? Because nobody breaks my master lock.
Well, that part's true.
Hey, what? Are you kidding me? You lost the last 2 weeks to a guy that should be busting tables right now.
Seriously, Masters, can you even spell future? I bet he can't.
Yeah, come on, Chris, try. Chris, this is a grown-up conversation. This ring is for people who actually matter. Winners.
Oh, oh. You want to talk winners, eh?
Yeah,
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
It just keeps getting better. Yes.
The hits just keep on coming.
You know what, Bruce? You're cool.
What an ovation for Carlito. And his hair.
Nothing beats.
Winners. That's cool. And Randy, look at you! I gotta admit, you won last night. Your face doesn't look that good, but you won last night. But there's something about Carlito you should know. Carlito's a sore loser.
Oh, look out! Here
we go! Coming right after Randy Orton!
Whoa, Carlito's blasting everybody!
Carlito hitting Masters and Nitro! The Carlito man made a fatal mistake here, walking into this den of iniquity!
Wait a minute!
Super crazy! On his way to the ring!
What is this, damage? Hey!
It's Jeff Hardy!
Jeff Hardy! Ow!
Jeff Hardy!
Like turning into a battle royal or something. There's a referee.
What the hell is going on here?
Gentlemen, relax. Oh, relax, just for a second. You see, I made a promise to Mr. McMahon to provide an innovative show, which is exactly what I've been doing. That is why all six of you out there are going to compete right now, but not in a tag team match, in a six-pack challenge. That's right. All six of you, every man for himself, and the winner, the winner walks out the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God, that's a hell of a match!
What, Johnny? Six pack challenge?
Johnny Nitro's Intercontinental title is as good as gone! We'll be right back!